Works For You weather, sponsored by Executive Homes.
Good Saturday morning to you. Hope everybody had a very Merry Christmas. Yesterday, we had temperatures that were pretty close to 50 in some areas, and we're going to have a nice warm-up for the weekend. Really not a whole lot going on across the country as high pressure is in control. Of course, they had a lot of snow across New England for Christmas Eve. We're tracking a cold front across portions of the western United States, which will be moving our way tomorrow afternoon, but really the next big change in our weather does not occur until Tuesday. So here's a look at our temperatures. 67 today, 62 tomorrow. We do get a little bit colder from Monday, and then looks like heading in the middle to end of next week, it does get a little bit on the cool side for us. But tell you what, you might need to wash that car, and the car washes are going to be pretty busy today, tomorrow, Monday. Looks like the best days to wash your car. Tuesday, not so much, as Mother Nature will be providing us with that free car wash with the high chances for rain then. Temperatures out there this morning, starting off into the 30s and 40s, so jacket weather. But by late afternoon, you might be in your shorts. 67 in town, 63 up throughout southeast Kansas, mid-60s today in McAllister. It's also going to be a little bit on the breezy side as winds this afternoon are going to be gusting out of the south, anywhere from about 15 to maybe 30 miles per hour. No type of issues heading out on the town tonight. Of course, socially distanced. Temperatures tonight are going to be in the 50s for us. Tomorrow morning, we'll wake up to generally 40s. With a little bit more of a south wind throughout the morning. By afternoon, here comes a weak cool front moving in by at least the mid to late afternoon hours. We're going to see a wind switch to the northwest, but the cold air will lag behind this system and not move in until our Monday. So another day of highs into the 60s, might be in the 50s west of town behind that cold front by Pawnee and Stillwater tomorrow afternoon. Temperatures may be in the upper 50s. Okay, next week's storm system, Monday. Not much in the way of effects from that storm system. We'll be moving in heading into Tuesday. High chances for rain. I think the wintry weather is going to stay up in Kansas, stay up in Nebraska as this low pressure system takes our farther northerly track. But there could be a line of some showers, even a few embedded thunderstorms move in late Tuesday night heading into our Wednesday. And then next Thursday is New Year's Eve. So if you're going to be ringing in the new year, you need to bundle up by midnight, upper 20s in that first day of the new year next Friday, calling for temperatures into the mid 40s. So there's your 7-day forecast. Again, unseasonably warm temperatures today heading into tomorrow, and then a cool down Monday, and then high rain chances Tuesday night, Wednesday morning, a little bit colder New Year's Eve, and then New Year's Day looking in good shape with temperatures in the mid 40s.